Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed. Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo! An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
They're so pretty.
What are they again?
Gladiolae.
Ah, yes, of course.
Don't you like them?
That's not a good sign.
Hugo, they're flowers.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells.
It's coming from over there.
To follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Them.
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. We shouldn't be here.
Oh, the smell. It's unbearable.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct.
Soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us.
Thank you.
Would you lend a hand?
Yes, of course.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
But I can't. There are rats everywhere.
We have to clear a way through.
We'll never get through. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there. But there's rats everywhere.
Help me with this, will you?
Very well.
It's all right now. Go.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it. I made it.
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms. I'm paralyzed. Well done, you two. Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming!
What? Huh?
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Well, well. Looks like them looting bastards.
No problem. Which way should we go?
They are everywhere.
Go, go. Not a sound. I understand.
Thank you. You need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Let's push this.
Yes, of course.
Stuck in the mud. We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Holding still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
Yeah, suppose you're right.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Monsieur. But the rats are everywhere.
We'll
find a way.
Why don't you
over
try
there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone. Wait here, and shh.
Very well. Be careful.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo.
Demetia. There's a soldier. He's blocking the way.
I don't see any other way. Damn.
We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You see, mix them together. Like this? Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
Yes, for a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Seems a bit different.
Will that move?
I'll try. Think you can do this?
Very well.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. This should make things a little easier. Not bad. Not bad at all.
It's held by a chain.
Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run. I'm not sure about this. It's working for now. All right, it worked. Here, I'll be quick. All right. Good. You can come. I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them,
Boring.
But we don't have a choice.
I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then! Guyenne is ours!
Moving.
All right.
Amicia. I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Go on. Slowly.
I'm coming.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear.
No chance.
Stay here.
Where I come
from. All right.
We execute looters on the spot.
What do we do?
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Hugo! Run!